Hey guys, let's go out here with Skyrim. Can continue on. Fuck. Look at these. God. See what's on this guy. Nice. Let's check that, try that. Take the easy agent. No, I'm taking your money. I'm grave robbing. That's what I'm doing. Ooh, iron ingots. We can use that to use, make things, you know? Yes, yes, I want. Oh, that's bone meal, never mind. But that sword. What? Hey, there's a chest over here. God damn it. Get away. Damn it. You fucking piece of shit. Okay, how the hell am I gonna get through this? One, I'm gonna do this. Two, I'm gonna save. Backwards looks so weird. Zero. Let's see if there's a way to turn these things off. Maybe there's a switch somewhere. Actually, this corpse kind of reminds me of a ghoul for some reason. any buttons? Carry any more shit, or I'll be going overcovered or something. Yeah, I got whatever it's up there. I don't see anything, so. Looks like I gotta run through it. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, it's not instant kill. Okay, that's fine then. Alright. At least it's not instant kill. I thought it was gonna be dead. Dead now. You're dead. Or it doesn't matter, it's off now. purplish look around. Oh, hello. Then the next level up, I'm probably going to level up stamina. It's, you know, stamina is important. Wait, I can dual wield? Let's see. No, I didn't want to go that way. I wanted to go that way, yeah. Yeah, let's level a different skill. Two-handed block, let's see. Yeah, let's get that up. At least I don't need to sleep anymore. That was so annoying leveling up in Oblivion. You have to go to sleep. No, I think we just went around that, man. Yeah. Are you taking that, re-dead stand from the Unlaker? Kinda might, yeah, pop me out of these, you know? Reminds me of, Wind Waker. The re-deads, not re-deads, yeah, the re-deads, yeah. Coming out, you know. Alright. I think we need to go this way. Searched, yeah. No. I'll research this though. Oh, there's this chain thing. Looks like jellyfish. Whatever. There's a zombie down there. But I don't think that's a safe way to get down there. We're just gonna be dead. Oh man. I think it's a safe way. What's down here? Yeah. So many paths, you know, you can take. Oh, hey, there's a chest. Oh, novice locking. Because I'm carrying too much, blah blah blah. Let's see if those iron gauntlets are better than the... No, it looks like they're the same. Let's see. Drop his axe, okay. Door. No, it's just not a door. Okay, we're on this side now. Pretty bright over there. Looks like we reached the door. We're level 3 already, and a quarter way to level 4. We're leveling fast.
Holy crap. Kinda tired though.
Torch thing. You know what? I haven't used any spells. Let's go distraction use. Put on this. I hear something. Oh, not another one. Looks like only 2 of them are working though. Oh, 3. Ow. Oh, there he is. Swear, I heard another one or something. I'm really liking this flame. Take those arrows. Hey, it's my form of light. Light system. I need to see. Okay.
Oh, okay, yes.
Yes, I know where we go now. Oh, come on. Oh, it's just a light. It looked like something that would trigger hit me. Doesn't that, you would think that would hurt having that fire spell on your hand. Your hand would be on fire, man. My hand's on fire. What, did I just go back? No. Oh, it's just a normal door. It didn't look like a normal door for a while. Okay, there's a weird door over there. I wonder if I can burn these. No. Which is kind of more of a fireball. Ball. Ooh. Video partly of this place before one of the demo videos, you know, when the developers, you know, showed off the game type thing. Who got to this part? Was there a book that has what we need to do? I think it's this book. I can't read this shit. In my hand. Ancient Nordic. Zoom. Oh, okay there. Bear, butterfly, and whatever that is, owl. Okay. Wait, what was it again? Memory fail. Okay, owl, butterfly, bear. Down. Cool. chest or crypt. Yeah, it's empty. Coffin, actually. Let's see what bats are birthed where we are. Okay, what's up here? I have a feeling to save. Ooh, and guess what? 21 minutes! I have to actually end this episode before it gets too long, so we'll see what that glowing text over there is. So, see you next episode. Bye.